Welcome back to another episode of Cameo Obscura. We are currently stuck with this idiot. Last episode I failed pretty hard on quite a few of the puzzles, and I just realized something. Let me quickly change something with my settings. Alrighty. Had my mic on 100%, which is not a good thing. Oh, come on. There we go. The reason it's not a good thing on 100% is because you can hear everything I click on really easily, and a lot more static in the background, I've noticed. Let's go to the left. I'll keep the right in mind, but... okay, there we go. Killed him. The differences between the common quarter and the royal quarter were fairly clear. The contrast between the merely adequate architecture in the common and the exacting carved edifices of the royal was apparent the moment you stepped from one to the other. I agree. I'm going to assume this is part of the royal quarter, then. Let's see what we can do over Mia. Nothing? Okay. Nothing can be done over Mia. That is unfortunate, but that is indeed the case. I thought maybe there'd be something over there, but I was wrong. Why are these not moving? Huh. So that was a button I just hit. I hit a button. Yes. Wanted to kill him. Also, I got an achievement called Photographer there. Probably because I pressed X so many times. Alright, the flashing was a bit annoying, actually. Wow. There's another button. I just pressed that button. That button started this one, it looks like, and... ah, I see, there's a button on the other side. Sneaky game, sneaky! Okay, started them both. Started them both. Falling to my death. Okay. Now we can actually cross over Mia. Alrighty. I like that puzzle. That was a fun button switch puzzle. What is down here? Wait, there's absolutely nothing down there? You're telling me there's absolutely nothing down there. That was all a ruse. Well, thank you, game. Thank you for getting my hopes up that there'd be something down there for me going to the right of the door. Achievement unlocked, citizen. We are in the royal quarter now, noble residences. Let's play on. Oh! The artwork design has changed. What is going on here? I'm not entirely sure I understand what the heck is going on right here. I do understand that it's a bat, and bats are bad. That I understand. Okay. Achievement unlocked, Lyrian. Well, we seem to be getting all the achievements this episode. The sunstones that illuminated much of the tower's deep interior were a valuable trade commodity found only in the surrounding mountains, but attempts to purchase them off the sun sector were slow and difficult. Divorced from concerns about their value and utility, stones that could be refined to give off light were nearly a sacred relic to the sect as the statues of their saints. Harvey wonders if they're... Oh god! Part of me wonders if there's anything to the right of the door. The answer to that question, everyone, is, no, there is nothing to the right of the door. Give me a moment, I'll meet you back over by the door. Okay, made it over to the door again. Didn't take me long. Took me an extra 2 minutes or so. Something like that. That was a dirt move on my part. What? Where's this platform going? A lot of metal around here, by the way. Okay. Seems like they're trying to make the puzzles a bit more difficult. Oh, nothing to the left of the door. And nothing up there. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Whoa. Okay. I think. Already? Moving on. Oh, Jesus. Really, game? Really? You put that on my platform? Screw you, game. I hate you. I hate you with a passion, game. Can't believe you would do that to me. Actually, I don't think I need the platform for that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I didn't, but... did anyway. Okay. Next up! Next platform up! Go. Okay, next up. That platform. Then this one here. With this asshole. Blah 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 blah. Alright. Plan 2. Plan C, maybe, with that jump. Third attempt, after all. I will amass the courage to make the jump after the platform has stopped at that destination, so the slug can gracefully kill itself without me having to worry about it, is the goal with that. Okay, I wait. I do nothing but wait. Waiting, waiting. Okay. What? Okay. There we go. Wait. Is there something up and over? No. Nothing up and over. Okay. In the door we go. And go. Okay, I don't know how much got lost. This is balcony 2 something. I don't remember. I didn't get far in this level. I'm pretty much right here where we are. Because I was getting a little... I'm a little confused on how to complete this level. Or even how to get past this first little bit on how they want me to get past this first little bit. Really. Like, I feel they want me to extend the road over here. Quote unquote, the road. So I can go and jump onto it. However, it doesn't seem to be working as I would think. Yeah, and if I go too far to the right on this, I end up not having room to jump. No, that would have worked. So many slimes. Go away. I'm trying to do things. Ah. Yeah, like that. That I went too far over for. And I think that might have been even. Yeah, that's even too high. And trying to do the jump shot thing. Just not working out in my favor. Like, that's too high. I gotta be exactly perfect on that. And it's bothering me. I can't do it. Yeah, that's way too low. It's also too low, I think. That's too high. That's too high. I'm really thinking this is the... Oh, I just fell on top of a slime. Damn you, slime. I'm thinking that this is the only way to do it. That was... Wait. Too high. No, too high. I'm not getting this puzzle at all. I get the Mario aspect to it. The old Mario where you had to jump over arrows, well, you know, from Donkey Kong. I'm getting that with the slimes, but I'm just not understanding mechanics to get to that point. To be able to actually do anything with it. Yeah, and I feel if I am too high, it doesn't work. What? Okay, got it. Got it. Don't know how. Don't ask me how. I don't know how. And I'm not. I don't want to touch that slime. That took me way too long to get. Balconies such as these were constructed so the masses could gather to watch the sunrise, even though it meant walking in the blasphemous dark of night. However much the sect members found being up in the dark distasteful, it was worth it to them to be able to witness the sunrise transforming night into day. What? I can't get up there. I hate slimes. Go away. No. Way too much of the terrain up above. Nope. Maybe. Alright, got that one. Slimes, hate them. You know what? I am going to cut forward when and if I get this puzzle to a different extent, I will cut back in. Because right now, I honestly, I'm more annoyed than having fun at this point. So I will be back as soon as possible. Alrighty. Made it to the door, thank God. This level is so annoying. So very annoying. She remembered that first morning when she went to get him a memento. Something, anything that he could keep that would distinctly remind him of her. She'd found a merchant in a nearby village and picked up the most expensive looking thing he had. It was a gold watch, probably fake, the change comically long. It was otherwise indistinct, save that it had come from her. Alright, I will demonstrate. Oh, never mind. That ramp that you see to the left there, I would stand at the base, run up about halfway, and then jump back. It was a much easier way to deal with that level than what I was trying to do, and I am so much more happier for it. I really am, because I hated that. I absolutely hated that level. What am I supposed to be doing here? There's a slug back here. Nothing down there. Actually, I believe we can go either way with that jump. Yeah. I'm confused. What? No! I may as well just kill myself. This game went from being relatively easy to being, what the hell am I doing here? And I'm not a fan of that. Really not. There was very little progress of actually showing mechanics. I mean, I understand this mechanic, and I understand trying to get the bug to the switches. Really? Am I missing something here? I feel like I'm missing something. Okay, I understand I'm supposed to get him to that box. Okay, he is to the box. Okay, he is there now. Wait for him to go up and over, and then I fall down, yay! But he should be in there, I hope. He is. Thank God. What about you? Wow. No. Getting more irritated at this game as I go along. Stand here, and then flash, and then jump. He goes up and over, and then up under that one, and then we're good, and then I jump back down here. Don't know if that's really necessary, but I am. Why? Because it seems to be the only way I can do this. And I come over to here, wait, and now, and then fail the jump. Hopefully that's good enough for him. Is. And then fail that as well because I'm an idiot. And then do that. And then up and over. And then he is up there. No way for that. Then I fail miserably. And then I die because I'm not going to bother with that. Then I fail the jump. Do I sound like I'm getting angry? Maybe irritated? If so, you were not mistaken in hearing that. Really? Really? Really, really irritated right now. For it, run across. No. And this is only one of those levels that rely on the actual bug itself doing its job. And some timing. Over. Close the door on him, and what does that switch do? That switch seems to be doing nothing as far as I'm able to tell. They are both down. Okay, I'm able to get to the left here. She wondered on occasion what he'd seen in her, but that invariably led to wondering what it had been she'd seen in him. And for that, she had no answer that could put in words. It was something indescribable, a perfect rightness about it. Nothing she could capture with her camera. It was just... It just was. It was just? And for the brief time, it was the most perfect love she could possibly imagine. Okay, and now I'm able to get to this button, which toggles that block. Wasn't there a bug on that one? I swear there was a beetle on that block. There was. I don't know what happened to it. There it is. Found it. Whatever. Don't need that one anymore. That was an accidental press. Oh hey, he came and pressed the button for me. No! He is in. He has pushed one of the two buttons. He has pushed the second button. He has been killed, I believe. Sounded like something went squish. He is on the wall. No. Keep going. I don't want him passing this point. I want him to go around. And he died. You're back. Alrighty, I made it onto the moving platform, thankfully. Where the heck do you go, platform? To the door? Please tell me it's to the door. Exit, door. I accept either. That'll be it for this episode, though. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know I'm not. At the moment. Anyway, I still like the game, just those couple levels. Holy crap. And I don't expect it to get any easier, so, if you guys are enjoying this series and the rest of them that I do, remember to leave a like, and until next time, take it easy. I will try.